This astrological report is basic, simple, and easy to follow. But if you want a more detailed and precise one that fits to your situation alone, then you will need to consult your personal astrologer or a specialist astrologer. Financially, it is a top period for you to make money, to deal with good investment interest, buying, selling, renting, and in wealth growth. You'll find that people you come into contact with are helpful, smart, money-minded kind. So building your position and your possession will be very constructive at this time. You will be learning a lot of new plans and policy and ideas that can be very captivating, securing and awesome to give you that new way of life and to build up on your luxury and possessions. On the downside, personally, you can be temperamental, agitated, attitude problem, either yourself or with others, and there will be a lot of kind of cluelessness in personal relationship and in dealings. So you need to try to see what is happening rather than act too quickly or taking charge. It is important that you be a bit cautious, especially where new personal interests are concerned. There could be some incompatibilities at this time.